Strauss.
Yep.
This is a pretty big win. It means you're probably got a very good chance of getting into the districts, right?
It helps us.
At the moment, I think you're sitting 20 after this win.
Yep.
So you got two games to go, Elizabethtown and Catholic.
Yep. And hopefully Cedar Crest.
Yeah, right, exactly. And then, so this is a pretty senior-laden team. You were expecting good things out of it.
Yep.
Has the season come, you got most of it that you wanted?
No. I think the kids are the same way. I think we know we left something on the table halfway through the season, and we've been pressing ever since, and we've been playing some great soccer.
Well, maybe you're peaking at the right time. You were section title last year, right?
Right.
So that's not going to happen, and you won't be in the LA League playoffs. But,
Correct. Hey,
20th in district is still 20th. You're in.
Yep.
Good luck.
Thank you.
How you doing?
Good. How are you?
3-0. Three goals. When you came out here today, what were you expecting?
A close game, obviously. Central's good, and we're neck and neck in our section.
Right.
So, obviously, it's going to be a close game.
Have you ever had three goals in a game before?
Like middle school?
All right. Good luck in district.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.